And Hicks is going to knock it down, recover, throw to Belt, and the ball caught Belt.
I don't know how he caught it, and I think you're right. It may have just found the glove.